horses right in front of you, you're going to say,
ties have always trained infants in war tactics. In times of peace, in ancient times, they were used as beasts of burden. In times of war, they carried weapons and bodies on their mighty backs. Today, training still continues, by force, for different reasons. During those wartime processions, an army of war elephants with their brightly clad bodies must have been a sight to behold. The war elephant was important by the kingdom's Ministry of Defense. In those days, the king himself would lead the army into battle. And the art of fighting on elephant back reached such sophisticated heights, it became known as Yutahati.
And I'll have my picture taken. Can I touch the trunk?